welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing well. Now, if you're new to this channel and if you're seeing this face for the very first time, then hi, I'm Samudrika. I make videos on makeup, skincare, haul videos, and I do vlogging sometimes. And yeah, by this look, you can already guess that it is a makeup look, and also by the title and the thumbnail. So yeah, it's been a long time since I have made any makeup videos. It's all about hauls and reviews and everything. I'm really sorry about that. But yes, finally, the most requested video from the makeup section, which is the cut crease makeup look, and I will explain you in details how I do my cut crease. And there are a lot of ways you can do a cut crease, but the basic one I'll be explaining it here in this video. So if you are interested, then please keep on watching. So as you can see that my base makeup is already done, so which means I won't be giving you information about what I use for my base and everything. I'll be linking all the products down below, so if you want, you can get your hands onto those. But this video is specifically dedicated on eye makeup, and that too, the cut crease eye makeup. I have been getting so many requests, as I already mentioned. So without any further ado, let's just get started with the eye makeup. So before starting with the actual eye makeup, we need to create a base for the eye makeup, for which I'm using this one. This is the Maybelline Age Rewind Concealer. I am doing a very basic cut crease so that you actually get to know the method, how to do it, and then you can create your own cut crease eye look using different colors. So yeah, I am just taking a little amount of it. I'll just zoom in so that you can check how I'm doing it. Just see. I'm just creating the base. Literally, you can even use a white concealer to create a base which is like exactly white, so that the color which you're using on your eyelid, the eyeshadows, whatever eyeshadows you're using, the colors come up to be like very pigmented and prominent, and yeah, the exact color should be there. So for that, we use the base. Anyways, like concealer should be there. When you even use white, total white concealers, just dab it and make sure there are no harsh lines. You can use a powder or a compact above this one, like just to set it, but I prefer not using all the time. So today I won't be using any powder to set this, because you know, when you use a powder, the eyeshadow which you apply is not very pigmented. All right, when you apply eyeshadow over the powdered surface, it is like not very, it's like very smooth. Yeah, the eyeshadow application becomes very smooth, but the color is not as pigmented as the one which has no powder at all. I hope I'm able to make you understand. And this area, you can just, you know, dab it with your hand. I mean your finger. Yeah, that is it, you're done. It is very informative. I am making this video, like such a video, for the very first time, where I'm you know, talking while I'm doing my makeup. It's really hot, I'm sweating, oh my god. Anyway, so for eyeshadow, today I'm going to use the Makeup Revolution palette. It is their Reloaded Hypnotic palette. As I'm wearing white, so I'm trying to make it sort of a very silvery, bronzy or brown type of a thing. I don't know, I have no idea. Let's just see how it turns out to be. Use any fluffy brush. I'm using my, first of all, make sure you need to use a very light shade. So starting off with a very light shade, I'm using this shade from this palette and just using it all over my eyelid. And the application is not at all smooth, as I told you, so I'm just dabbing it like that. The color pigmentation would be like very, very good. You can see the color is already light. So if I would have used a powder, I wouldn't be able to see the color at all. So now I can blend it properly. Okay, now moving on with a much darker shade. I'm using a brown shade from the same palette. You can use any brown shade from any palette which you have at home. Just darkening it, okay? Just make sure that you darken it a lot, because when you do a cut crease, most of the part will be cut out, all right? Then just blend it nicely, very nicely blend it. Can you see? It looks horrible right now, but it will be looking like stunning at the end. Blend it properly. There should be no harsh lines. Just look at it. The blend. Okay, now comes the tricky part, which is the cut crease. So the way I'm going down below again and again. Okay, taking the same concealer, you can use again any concealer of your wish. Taking a flat mini brush like that, you need to cut out this crease. Just, you know, follow the line you have, like this line, you just follow that line and apply the line, I mean the concealer. All right, one more thing, if you want you can keep it till here, or you can even create a beautiful, you know, line like this. That is totally up to you. If you want, you can create that. I have some extra concealer, so I didn't want to waste it, so I just created that line, or else I would have kept it till there itself. I know in Instagram it is like thuk 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 thuk, you guys are unable to understand. That is why you keep on requesting me for a detailed tutorial. So I thought, like, yes, from now on I'll just cover all the basic parts, which is like the no makeup makeup look, the base makeup for beginners and everything like that. I just started off with the cut crease because I have been getting like a lot of requests. Guys, can you see that? Just ignore these all area, these are not perfectly done, but the cut crease is so perfect. Oh my god, like this area I told you it's looking so horrible, but once the cut crease is done it will look stunning. It's looking so perfect, and once this cut crease area is also filled with colors, it will look superb. Guys, I am taking the very light champagne color from the palette. Let me just show you, this is the color which I'm taking. This is the, like, it's looking silver here, but it's actually champagne. So you can use any color, like silver also, champagne also you can use. So, you know, I'm just dabbing it. Okay, there's a way of putting a glitter eyeshadows when you don't have glue, or you don't want to use glue. So when you apply it, they do not want to get sitted in that area. So just be very light with your hands, dab and make them sit there. Invest your money in a good eyeshadow palette, guys. Eyeshadow palette needs to be pigmented, or else you will just waste your money. Like, agar aap 500 deke bhi koi eyeshadow palette khareed rahe ho aur iska color aapko bilkul bhi nazar nahi aa raha hai, to 500 bhi pani mein gaya na. So what is the use of wasting that money? It would be better if you save and invest in a good palette. Champagne one is done applying. Now you can see it's not silver, it's champagne. Now in this area I'll be applying a metallic silver, like dark tone. All right, so it's kind of a bluish silver actually. So guys, I won't darken it more because I wanted this kind of a subtle cut crease. Just look at it, the color. You know, here I have champagne and here I have a little bluish silver color, and I love it. I haven't extended it in this area because I didn't want it to. I just kept it till this much, and then I just, you know, blended it with my fingers. It's looking stunning. So I'll do my this eye off camera and then I'll be back. Guys, I tell you, off camera it is so much easier to do. Like, I did it just in a minute, like even I would say less than a minute, and it took me so long because I was filming this part. So as you can see here, I have ended it here, and this one also I've ended it here, so it looks the same. Now I'll do the like this portion. I'll use the brown shade from the same palette, and the same brown shade which I used above, I'll just darken it a bit more. You know, this one is your choice. You can even use a like very little line, like very simple one, or you can use a very thicker one depending on your wish or your requirements. I am doing like randomly, I don't even know how I want it, just doing it randomly. Okay, I won't like thicken it much because the upper portion is very light, so lower portion very dark. I don't like it that way. Okay, just shading it a bit. Doing the same with the other eye as well. Guys, please don't judge me if I do it like not very nicely like the other YouTubers, because this is the first time I am, you know, vocally, you know, guiding you guys how to do it while doing my makeup. Or else the other time it's mostly voiceover. I do my makeup and then I just add the voiceover, like how to do it and how to not do it. So yeah. Okay, so I'm done. I won't be darkening it much. So next I'm going to apply mascara and then eyelashes, and you will see the transformation, guys. Mascara, I'm using the Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara, and I got it in the mini size, and I also showed it to you in my Nykaa sale, hot pink sale or end of season sale, I don't remember. I'll link it down below. Go check that video out. I got a lot of, you know, effective and very useful things, which I am so happy about. And also Nykaa sale is coming up next very soon, because I have ordered a couple of items. And guys, make sure you use the link which I provide, because you know, most of the time what happens, you try to type the product in the search section of the Nykaa app and then you are unable to get it. So yeah, it happens. There are technical glitches like every now and then. Even in my YouTube channel also, there was a technical glitch where people were unable to subscribe. Like even if they press on the subscribe button, it gets unsubscribed. So yeah, there are always technical glitches. So I am done applying mascara. I won't darken it much. I'll just do the eyelashes and yeah, come back soon. Boom! Guys, can you just see what a big difference eyelashes can make? Like, just look at it. I mean, I also applied lipstick, and a lot of you girls were asking me about my lip shade in my last two videos, and I was wearing the same lip shade. It is from Nykaa Liquid Matte in the shade Madras Kapi. I totally love this lip shade. I'll link it down in the description box below. Go check it out, get it for yourself. Even Nykaa is having a sale going on right now. Do not miss this opportunity, guys. They are having insane sales going on. So yeah, coming back to the look, I did not style my hair. I am like all sweaty. I'm really sorry about that. It's too hot. But yeah, that is it about the look. I did not do like explain to you anything about my base makeup. I'll do that in the next video, and I'll try to upload at least one video every single week about makeup, like be it no makeup makeup look, be it a beginner friendly makeup look, be it the flawless makeup base makeup look. And I'll try to cover the, you know, basic makeup looks in like 3 to 4 weeks, and then I'll jump into the festive looks, because festive season is like knocking at the door, and I really want to make some really gorgeous, you know, ethnic looks during the festive season, or maybe before, just before the festive season. So yeah, if you like this video, hit on that like button, subscribe to my channel, and turn on that post notification bell to get notified whenever I upload a new video. Bye.